Hello friends, today we will talk about how to get a V-shape or an hourglass figure. Want that V-shape or hourglass? With pandemic of lifestyle-related diseases like diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity, stress etc., we are witnessing mushrooming of so-called fitness center wellness clinics guaranteed weight loss in every town all over the country. It has taken form of an industry. But before you embark on your journey to get that perfect V or hourglass figure, please read the following tips. These simple tips will not only make your fitness program a joy and you will achieve desired results without doing any long-term harm to your body. The most common mistake people do is trying to achieve too much too fast. Come on guys, Rome was not built in a day. Arnold did not become Mr. World in a day. Usain Bolt did not make the world record in a day. Years of hard work, unrelenting will and perseverance goes to achieve these performances. Set realistic goals, give yourself time, take things step by step, do not punish your body and mind. It is the steady and gradual effort that will bring you results, not a short burst of activity. If you are grossly overweight, please get your lipid profile and ECG done before joining any fitness program. Please see a doctor with the reports. Only after doctor's advice start the exercise. If you are diabetic, never ever do exercise on empty stomach. Have a light meal or snack before starting your workout. Also keep some sugar or a candy with you. In case you get any sign of hypoglycemia, immediately eat sugar or candy and take rest. Always warm up properly before you start doing weights, or else you would end up injuring your muscles and joints. If you enjoy jogging, try not to jog on road, wherever possible jog on soft soil. Make sure you wear shoes with sole that give good shock absorption, all this to prevent injuries to your knee and hip joints. Drink water before, during and after exercise. Dehydration is the most common reason for people getting muscle cramps, muscle fatigue, or even blackout during workouts. Never ever take the fat-burning mass-building supplements without doctor's advice. Many of these have drugs that may damage your health permanently. These can even bring behavioral changes, commonly called steroid rage. After workout cool down, drink water, take rest for at least 15 minutes. Then eat something rich in protein, a protein shake or protein bar, and some carbohydrate. Having a chapati slash roti is the best option. If you enjoy doing yoga, then too the same principle applies here. Start slowly, have your goal in mind, but do not try to achieve it too quickly. Great yoga teachers like BKS Iyengar or Baba Ramdev put in years of practice before they perfected the asanas. Overenthusiasm while doing yoga can damage or even tear your muscle and ligaments, so go slow. You will achieve your goal, but know your limitation, gradually overcome these limitations. After a yoga session, do Shavasana for at least 7 minutes. Avoid eating a heavy meal before any kind of workout, but having a light meal and water is very good. Follow these tips, enjoy a safe and joyful trip towards fitness. To stay up to date with my latest videos and amazing health tips, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button and do not forget to press the bell icon to never miss another update. Thanks for watching.